I want to show you how to make desert obelisk. You bring 20 iridium bars, 10 coconuts, 10 cactus fruit, and 1 million gold to the wizard after you have completed the magic ink quest. Then you place it somewhere in your farm, and then you right click it to teleport to the desert. So make sure you collect 1 million gold, 20 iridium bars, 10 cactus fruit and coconut, and then go to the wizard and use his summoning device to summon an obelisk in your farmhouse.